Good morning, Smith Station. I'm Taylor Rabowski, and on this edition of PNN, we have lunch, birthdays, and a track story, and much more coming up. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Smith Station High School Athletic Department is currently selling all sport passes for $50. This pass will get you into any regular season home game for any sport this season. You can buy one in the cafeteria during your lunch wave. Senior portrait makeup pictures will be on Wednesday, August 16th through Friday the 18th in the meeting room in the gym lobby. Please see Miss Lee during fourth period to sign up for a date and time. Sophomore class officer applications can be picked up from Ms. Homburger or Ms. Vinson's room. Go by and pick one up if you are interested in being an officer for this school year. And now, here's your lunch for today.
Today for lunch, you'll be having turkey roast with gravy or pizza. Your sides are collard greens, roasted potatoes, or fruit cocktail.
Yearbooks are now on sale for only $60. You can go to www.johnstons.com to order yours today. This is the lowest price of the year. It will increase every couple of months. The SSHS cross-country teams will be hosting the annual Summer Sizzlers race on August 19th at 9:30 here at the high school. See a cross-country coach or runner for more information, or go to runsignup.com to register. Junior students interested in being a class representative or officer need to see Ms. Latham in room 216A or Ms. Cons in room 104A to get an application. Applications are due by Friday. And now, here are your birthdays.
We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Here's a story on our track members who made All-By City.
There are many athletes at our school. PNN would like to congratulate two of our Smith Station seniors, Kennedy Brown and Alani Sutton, for making the 2017 All-By City Girls Track Team.
Along with making the All-By City Girls Track Team, Alani Sutton was named Athlete of the Year, and her coach, who is also a teacher here, was named Coach of the Year. Alani has scholarship offers from LSU, Arkansas, Mississippi State, and Iowa. Congratulations to Alani Sutton and Coach DeCinco.
We got the chance to interview Alani about her season. We asked her what her goals are for her last high school track season.
Hopefully I'll get some more, state titles, and I definitely want to jump a 44 in triple jump this year, which I think is attainable because every year I've gone up at least 2 feet.
Alani talks about her future with track after high school.
I plan on doing track after high school and college, and my top three choices so far is LSU, Baylor, and the University of Pennsylvania. And if I keep progressing like I have been, the 2020 Olympics is definitely a possibility.
We had the chance to interview Coach DeCinco on Alani's progress and achievements.
Hi, I'm Coach DeCinco. I'm Alani's coach. I've been coaching her for the last 4 or 5 years now. Alani gives her all for whether she's competing or practice. She's very driven in what she does, and you only have to ask Alani once to do her workouts or, even competing. She gives her all every time she steps out onto the track.
The girls at our school aren't the only ones doing good. Tyler Harmon, TJ Gary, Dawson Jeffcoat, and Trayvon Jones made the All-By City Boys track team. If you see these people in the hallway, please congratulate them on their outstanding achievements. This has been Chalmie's Story, PNN.
Have a great Tuesday, Smith Station. This has been Taylor Verbowski. If you would like to watch more videos, subscribe to our YouTube page at sshspnn.